August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Since Thursday, the Johnson County Sheriff's Office has made 5 drug-related arrests, mostly pertaining to methamphetamine. Thursday, sheriff's deputies arrested David Tackett, Jerry Pentecuff, and Christy Fannin. In an unrelated case Friday, Matthew Martin of Richmond was also arrested. Deputies tell EKB News Martin was found with 2 ounces of a white powdery substance believed to be meth and estimate that to be around $2,000 worth of drugs. And just this morning, Dusty Harless was arrested. Johnson County Sheriff's deputies say the meth in the county is increasing, especially crystal meth and what are known as one-step meth labs.
We've recently had a couple of these one-step labs, and it's, as I say, it's out of the norm right now because the crystal meth is in such a high demand, easy access to it. That's where most of the people are going to right now.
A one-step meth lab is what they commonly refer to as a shake and bake. Everything's made inside of one little bottle.
They added, meth users are easy to spot most of the time.
Indicators that we notice with a lot of the meth use is the person get real paranoid. And I don't know how many times that I've dealt with people that was under the influence of possibly methamphetamine, and they're always kind of paranoid and thinking people's trying to kill them.
If you suspect someone is using, selling, or making drugs, contact the Johnson County Sheriff's Office via the number listed on your screen. Callers can remain anonymous. In Paintsville, Shelby Still, EKB News.